at MPS goes to Casa Belluza with Alphabetical, who are just off stage. Hi guys, how are you?
We're very good, thanks, yeah.
This is one of your first times performing at Casa Belluza. How did you find it?
We really enjoyed it. It was really great, I think. It's our first festival, really, so it's a really great experience, I think.
Like, listening to your music when I got a chance to nab out and catch it, it's quite a distinct sound. For anyone that doesn't know yet, can you describe it for me?
I'd say it's probably just kind of pop rock with a bit of an electro influence, maybe, kind of indie pop rock.
Just to bring it back to when the band began, because it's clear that you have a bit of a Cork accent, so how did this whole band come about?
Well, I moved to France in 2000, so I grew up there and learned French. And the guitarist of the band, Romain, who's become my best friend, we met in school about 2 years ago, and he just asked me to start to try and sing in his band. And he already had bass, drums, and guitar. And since we've changed the drummer, we have a new drummer, Midi. But yeah, we just came together like through school and connections, kind of friends.
And what's in store for the band? Like, what's the future plans?
Well, hopefully we're going to continue now and maybe get an album on the go or something like that, if we're lucky enough.
And just before we let you go, where can people find you if they want to check you out?
Oh, well, we're on Facebook, obviously, Alphabetical, and we're on Twitter, and you can listen to our music on iTunes, Spotify, Deezer.
Thanks guys so much for chatting to us, it's been great.
Thank you, it's a pleasure.
This has been MPS Goes to Casa Belluza.